Wisconsin Badgers come back to play the UCLA Bruins. We'll be back. UCLA, the road team in this ball game. It's a low skittering kick and it goes into the end zone and out of the end zone. Played first at Northern Arizona, and you see the numbers on the right hand side to tell you of his quality. Brent Moss is the top running back in the Big Ten as far as numbers are concerned, or 1,400 plus yards. The big story of the Wisconsin football team may, however, be in the offensive line as we have the first snap, and it's who else but Brent Moss. And there is an example of what he can do to you. They're big and they're tough guys. Joe Panos is a perfect example of the kind of people they are. 6'3", 290, walk on. Came in, hunkered down. Jameer Miller shifts outside. He comes on a blitz and gets piece of the action at about the snap of the ball point. It is third down and still about two. Moss again comes right in behind Joe Panos. The defensive front for UCLA offers Isaiah, Case, and Werner. The linebackers, the bell cow there is Miller. He's a big, lanky guy at about 6'6". They're all good, all four of them, very good and very fast. Marvin Goodwin is the man who made the interception in the end zone to stop USC in that annual battle that put UCLA in the Rose Bowl. And here's Bevel now for his first pass to the sideline. The pass is good to Michael London. So from the near the 44-yard line, the Badgers go to work, give that ball back to Moss again, and he's up across the 45 on that carry, who brought him to the campus as a coach. Second down and eight, Bevel back to throw, gets it away to the 50, it's across midfield. I wonder who'll get the ball. Well, they had him behind the line of scrimmage and couldn't hold him. First down, Badgers at the Bruin 45. Moss getting a lot of work in the early going, and there's nothing. Call it second down and nine. It's Moss again, slips as he tried to plant and make the cut. Tight end Michael Roan, however, is a very big target and a good one. It won't be Roan, he's blocking. The pass is thrown deep for Doremus. Out of bounds. 14 punts. Return this season. He's good at knocking the ball out, killing it deep, and he's going to get this one killed pretty deep, like the 1 yard line. At this first possession of the 80th Rose Bowl game at their own 2 yard line. Officially, they're going to call it the 3. I don't know why the ball's touching the 2. Wayne Cook turns and hands the ball off to Ricky Davis, and why it would warm the heart of any coach to have a quarterback that could do that. J.J. Stokes, however, is the man you want to watch. Number 18. He's 6'4", he's 214 pounds, and Skip Hicks is the tailback now. He is a freshman from Wichita Falls, Texas, and he can run. But they don't let him get around the corner. Up front for UCLA, the bell cow is Big Vaughn Parker. Everybody says he's one of the best in the country. Craig Nowitzki up there has played 3 different positions. He can go at center, he can go at guard, covering the blind side of the quarterback, and very good at it. Out of the shotgun, the ball is handed off to Hicks, and here he comes around the corner, and he's got the first down. He's got some daylight, and it's a big play for UCLA. Cook, first pass of the ball game. There's Stokes. And the ball goes to the Wisconsin side of the field. John Laurie out of the big 8.
Personal foul, offense, 15-yard penalty.
Well, last time Bruins were here, 86. Last time Wisconsin was here, 63. James Milliner is in there now at the deep spot. Runs the ball in the middle with Ricky Davis. The defensive front for Wisconsin is led by Lamarck Shackerford. He's another guy that very few people wanted, showed up, went about his business, and that defensive front has 102 career starts, which tells you they've been there. They've seen just about everything. Good linebackers, and Kenny Gales is the cover man with the chore of trying to handle J.J. Stokes today. Second down and 8. Cook hands it off, and Gales is looking at it. Number 3. Here comes Davis in motion. He's a pretty good receiver, too. Cook's pass goes for Stokes. He's into the middle of the field, and it takes a couple of Badgers to put him down. First down. Here's John Lawrence. Second penalty on UCLA. Third down and three. Shotgun. Double wide. Bottom of the picture. Stokes goes the other way and hits, gets the ball, shakes a man, and Stokes is all the way down to the 17-yard line.
Well, they have not doubled him yet.
They have to execute once the ball, once he's taken the football.
Yeah, well, they have not doubled him yet, Keith. Every time he's caught the ball, it's been single coverage. Right.
Second down and eight.
Blitz.
Got away from it. No, he didn't either. Somebody had him by the foot. Ball outside the 17-yard line. It's third down and 11, and Cook is in the shotgun. Very sore throat. His voice may not last all day. Hands the ball to Davis, and Davis slices over the right side.
To attempt a field goal.
Has scored 91 points on the season. 20 out of 25 in field goals. This is a 28-yard drive. The holder is Jeff Clark. The snapper is Paul Pernicki. The snap was off the mark. The hold was a little late, but Merton hit it solid and puts UCLA on the board. 3-0 at 4:16 of the first quarter. UCLA out to a 3-0 lead, 4:16 to play in the first quarter. This kick is up high, up into the sun, looking at 3-yard line, Jackson. And 20. And 21, 22, and that'll stop him right there. Now Bevel has Moss and Montgomery behind him, and Moss with the ball, looks for some daylight, finds some from the 22. Moss over the left side. And close to a first down.
Can do so much on their own.
Matt Nyquist now checks in at a tight end position. And on first down, a pass play goes to Moss. And a couple of 3 yards. So it's second and five. Look how deep he is. Looks like O.J. sitting back there that far from the line of scrimmage. Picks a hole. Picked the right hole, didn't he? Take the football for another Wisconsin first down. They're going to need him, too, with their schedule. Back goes Bevel to throw it. Short to the sideline. J.C. Dawkins' second catch. Almost dropped the ball, lets it go deep. Flag.
Right there is the foul, and it's a nice call by the official.
They've got a first down at the UCLA 21-yard line, and the Bruins are leading 3-0 as we close out the first quarter of play. This is Brent Moss, who has played the whole quarter, at second down and eight. Bevel rolls it, throws it, and it is incomplete, intended for Michael Rohn. Fletcher is the deep man. In motion.
Here they come.
Bevel throws it to him. He's got it. He went the wrong way, but he got away. And he's got a first down inside the five. First and goal. It'll officially go in the books as the three. And Moss cuts it in the middle. Touchdown. Bevel does the holding. Down the middle. With just 11 seconds remaining in the first quarter, Wisconsin goes 78 yards and takes the lead 7-3. UCLA probably would win at least 9 of the races. The kick is not very long. It's at the 11-yard line for Colbert. Whoa, see what I mean? Ricky Davis is the tailback. Time about gone. This will close out the first quarter of play. This is Davis. Ricky will pick up about 3 yards. And after one quarter, at the 80th playing of the Rose Bowl game in Pasadena, California, it is Wisconsin 7, UCLA 3. second down and seven for UCLA. That is Stokes in motion. And Cook rolls it, penalty flag. He throws it to Stokes. J.J. dancing around. A bunch of red shirts jump all over him.
Offside.
That man also calls that. I want to tell you that number four, Kevin Jordan, is on the field as well, and he is the fastest man on the field for either team. The ball is thrown by Cook to Stokes, and the blonde hair, Rick Neuheisel, who was a quarterback at UCLA, got a chance, made the most of it. Now he's back coaching.
With some strength, weight work.
Cook throws it. Stokes catches it.
Right kind of medication in him.
Yeah. Ball is handed off up the middle to Ricky Davis. Cook is 6 out of 6 for 95 yards so far in the game, and all of the passes have been thrown to J.J. Stokes. This one,
Wisconsin all up there looking like they may want to blitz.
Now they peel off. Right? And down goes Cook. The Bruins averaging 42 yards on the season. Left puts it very high. There's a penalty flag back at the line of scrimmage. A fair catch, as to say. John Laurie indicates offside. And the first one wasn't all that good. He hangs this one better, but again, it's not that deep. And Nelson is able to come out for the 20 in the Wisconsin scheme. But he said he can make somebody a great ball carrier. Very quick. Carries there for a couple of yards. That decider over in Tokyo. Searches a bit. Can't go into the daylight. Third down and four. Bevel. Throws it. Too high. Low. Good spinner, though, and it's fair coverage and fair catch is called. As UCLA goes to work from their own 32-yard line. Blitz. Passes away, and the pass is intercepted. It is Jeff Messenger who stole it. String is broken. He had thrown 126 passes without an interception, and now Messenger gets one, and Wisconsin to the attack.
Just because it's not spiraled doesn't mean it was tipped.
Bevel gets it away. Thrown for his tight end. That's intercepted by UCLA, number 22, Marvin Goodwin. The ball ricochet. And be here instead. Cook dropped the ball.
Just covered it up.
Second down and 15. Give the ball to Hicks. Hicks is a burner. Pretty good gain on that play.
Question.
Out of the shotgun on third and six. Cook. Pass is incomplete. They're going to call it a fumble. They call it a fumble. And J.J. Stokes spinning around. Lost the ball and they call it possession.
The single coverage on Messenger who just intercepted.
Yeah, that's he had
it. He caught it, turned around, tried to put it away. Messenger was on him.
For Wisconsin. He's got the ball. And trailing the play is Jameer Miller. The UCLA'd win most of the foot races.
Yes. Especially the defensive foot races.
Yep. This is Moss again.
Second leading returner in the nation.
Yeah.
Rushing.
Yeah. Yeah.
Blitz.
Bevel's pass quickly thrown. Pass good. Caught by Keith Jackson. He's taken out of bounds. And Ohio State. Here goes Moss from the 17. Watch that 32. See, he's a man in motion. He gets in front of Moss. He goes outside. Moss goes inside. First and goal, Wisconsin. But it's first and goal, Wisconsin. Moss cuts it outside. He is caught from behind. Goodwin, number 22. Moss again lost his footing.
He's used to artificial turf, played most of their games on artificial turf this year.
Third and goal. Moss I think he lost his footing again. He's right on the goal line, but no call yet. Dowdy gets it. Touchdown, Badgers. Snetsky's extra point try is good. Moss has touched the ball on 20 of Wisconsin's 32 total plays. 5:04 to go in the first half. It is now Wisconsin 14 and UCLA 3. For the whatever that kind of turf is they play on, makes it changes your habits. No question about it. No return. Ricky Davis and Darren Washington are in the backfield now for UCLA, and Wayne Cook throws underneath. Darren Washington out of the backfield will get it up across and next Saturday night. Cook hands the ball to Davis, and that's a first down. Second man Hicks. Oh my goodness, he was a Cook throws a homer, and it is batted. You got to be lucky. Well,
they bought into the program, the yep. Alvarez program, and those who stayed, they're enjoying it.
Cook sack. It's Shackerford. They need a big one from Shaker. He's had a big season. He gets a big one. Jackson waits at the 28th. And he has taken down with some authority. Put it on the 27, first down. Moss and Montgomery in the backfield. Wisconsin leading 14-3. They've got the ball. Moss is outside.
Red ball.
First down, 40-yard line, 41, 42-yard line.
Or he can keep going out and around.
Moss again. That is his 21st carry. He had 81 yards. DeRamus has not seen the ball today. The leading wideout receiver. Down the middle, he's under this one, and they knock him down. Penalty flag, first down, Wisconsin. On first down, they go back to Moss one more time. He cuts it back into the traffic.
A handful of jersey, you talk about jersey.
Moss again, and that's another first down as he is at the 31-yard line.
Tight end.
Play action, and they stop. Here, I think.
Dead ball. Ball start. Yes. Ball start.
They put 5 seconds back on the clock to make it an even minute now on first down and 15. Bevel getting some pressure, gets his pass off. The pass is caught by J.C. Dawkins, and Dawkins, if they can. Second down and 8. Bevel looks and throws in the middle. Pass thrown to Matt Nyquist, and again, fence. False start. Offense.
Wisconsin, they get on top.
They got one play, and then they're going to have to try the kick. Bevel throws it underneath. The Fletcher bounces off all three people. The ball comes loose. And Wisconsin's acting like they've still got it. With a 38-yard field goal try, his longest this year, 34. He talked him coaches into giving him a shot. They did. And he's become a dramatic personality on this Wisconsin football team. From 38 yards. Hooked it. Missed it. Half is over. Wisconsin 14. UCLA 3. And the Bruins will have the ball to start the second half as Derek Ayers catches it deep in the end zone.
It's off of a turnover. Go to Wisconsin. Go.
Darren Washington. Big run. First carry. First rush for the ball game by Darren Washington. Play action. Cook's pass. Thrown low and incomplete. Cook checking off. Remember, he's had the flu. Had a sore throat. That voice may be getting pretty sore right about here. Pressure. Sidearms it. Pass caught by Stokes. They were giving Stokes a lot of room, and he's caught by Eric from behind. And it's a first down at the 46-yard line of Wisconsin. Here's Darren Washington. He's to the 35. Little quick pop out here to Jordan.
blitz.
Cook gets it away, and it is incomplete off the hands of... Cook has protection, throws a hummer, complete, incomplete. They're out of the regular set, out of the tee, as the quarterback's under center. And a single back. Cook has some time and throws, and it is incomplete. It was intended for Wynn, and you finally get a call from the back judge. Give it to Davis, bouncing outside. And number 47, he's number 36. Ricky Davis is number 31.
Here they come.
Cook back, blitzes on, pass to the corner. Incomplete.
He's made a lot more simpler catches than that one during the year.
Third down and three. They go to the shotgun. Cook goes underneath for the first down. First and goal, UCLA. Cook loses the ball. Wisconsin's got it. Bruins turn it over in the shadow of the goal. With the deep man being Fletcher. He's got it. Get hold of him or you won't get him. Only one man, number two, Teddy Lawrence. And it's first down, Wisconsin. The ball is up on the 45-yard line. Fletcher again. I'll tell you one thing about the way Wisconsin runs the ball. Mark Montgomery checks back into the lineup now for the Badgers. Give it to Fletcher. Oh, he's got a convoy. Put it on the 37-yard line. And Fletcher's hot. Give it up to Montgomery. And Big Mark gets a carry. Look. Against UCLA. First down. The ball is at the 19. Fletcher comes back. Fumbles the football. Picked up by Wisconsin. Here goes Moss into the stack. I want to tell you something. Ball never came out.
Delay of the game. Offense, 5-yard penalty.
Flag was thrown before the play even started.
That was a big penalty there. Bevel's got a man. He's late getting it away, but it is caught by Dawkins. And Wisconsin's going for it. Fourth and one. Instead of going for the three, they're going to go for the bundle. Big play in this ball game. Moss dives. I don't think he made it.
As UCLA takes over on downs.
And Cook rolls out, getting pursuit. And runs the ball all the way out to the second down and three for the Bruins. Cook hands the ball to Ricky Davis. Davis puts it out of the pack. And Ricky has a first down. To a shotgun on first down. Reggie Holt is out and Jamel Brown is in replacing him at a strong safety position. And that pass is incomplete. 28-yard line, second down and 10 for UCLA with Wisconsin leading 14-3. That's a flag. It's a 15-yard penalty and a first down. 5-yard penalty and a first down. 14-3 is your score as Cook rolls it out, running for the second time now. The football rests up on the 38, where it is second down and 5. Cook throws, it's blocked into the air and falls incomplete. Third down and 5. Pressure coming, passes away to Stokes. Question is, they burned the clock. It'll cost them 5. Hicks has got it. I tell you what, 14-3, the Badgers lead. Hicks has the first down. We had a big fight. This is Hicks, the Washington, number 30.
In the country.
Florida's favorite, aren't they?
I think so.
Yeah, a little bit. This is Hicks.
Here they come again.
Cook.
Loses the ball. Wisconsin has a shot at it. They've got it.
The Bruins have turned it over again. And Gallatin has been one of their prime blitzers. He's made some huge plays for them late in the season. This is Terrell Fletcher carrying the ball for Wisconsin. Second down and 10. Bevel, incomplete. Third down. Bevel's pass is incomplete. Over. Absolutely no pressure on him. He just nails it. Guidry's back at the 18, steps away from the first wave of tacklers, and will get it up to about
Guidry
the 20-yard line.
Mike Roan was down to make the tackle.
Block in the back, illegal block. Ball is on the 11-yard line as UCLA snaps it on first down. Cook rolling out under pressure, delivers the ball to Darren Washington, a yard on the play. This is Ricky Davis running along. I mean, Wisconsin still leading 14-3. That's where we were at halftime. Cook has all day to deliver the ball to the running back. Cook again has all day. Puts it high. Down the field.
Yeah.
Passes. Intercepted, no, but there's a penalty flag, yeah, and that interception won't stand.
Defensive pass interference. 15 yards. First down.
Hand it off to James Milliner. That's an 8-yard gain. He's back out there. They need him. Here comes Hicks. It's another first down. And we'll be back with more from the Rose Bowl after this message and the word from our ABC station. 13 first downs, 161 yards, and no points. Wayne Cook back to throw. Looks for Jordan. Throws. And it is a penalty flag trailing.
Not functioning once again, so the
it's holding on the defense. They stay in the shotgun. Blocks are all screwed up again and not working. Ball is given to Milliner. Milliner running to the right side. We'll get about four. This is Davis. He's outside. He's in the end zone. Touchdown. J.J. Stokes threw the springing block. It is a 14-10 ball game. Wisconsin still leading in the final quarter. And we'll see what the Badgers can do. It may be gut check time right here. It's Jackson at the four. Good return to the 32. He was their long-range threat. They had controlled him, but nonetheless, the threat was still there. Now, without Montgomery, well today, but he hasn't seen the ball much here in the second half. This is Moss again. So it. Incomplete. The pass bounces off 43-44 on his previous three. So Sam's done his job today, but he didn't get a whole lot of that one. And it takes a favorable roll for the Badgers and rolls dead out around the 22-yard line. A 41-yard punt.
Neil, it may have been.
May have. There he was, Richter's next choice. This is Ricky Davis. And Davis is
fumble
the ball. Wisconsin dives on it, and the Badgers have it. The Bruins have turned it over five times.
Coming here is a golden opportunity for Wisconsin.
Penalty flag as Moss runs into the stack and doesn't go anywhere.
The penalty.
Offside. Bruins hurting themselves again. 130. First and five. Bevel lets it go deep. Look out. Incomplete pass intended for Michael London.
That just tells you a little bit about the experience of this young man.
Moss, look out. He got loose. And he's got a first down. Moss again. He's whipsawed after a couple of yards.
UCLA defense now blitzing almost on every play.
They have to. Bevel runs away from pressure. Got loose. A lot of green in front of him. It's touchdown. Bevel makes the big play for the Badgers. The most unlikely kind of big play, Darrell Bevel running for a touchdown. Kick is good. That is the second longest Wisconsin play of the day. Darrell Bevel, 21-yard run for a touchdown, and it's 21-10 Wisconsin. Here's the kickoff. Ayers. And Derek Ayers. Well, he spoiled him for next year. Out of the shotgun from the 23-yard line, Wayne Cook swings one out, and there's a solid collision. They run out of feet to shoot. Cook back. Yes, time. He's going to try to run. And that's a mistake. They lose again. Third down and 12. Passes away. The pass is good. Caught by Jordan. Kevin Jordan is down at the 40. First down, Bruins.
And into the receiver, Jordan, for a first down.
Jordan again. Fumbles the ball. Badgers have it. I think penalty flag.
The call.
Personal foul. Wisconsin. Interception. Okay. First down.
Ball is back on the 36-yard line for the Badgers now. First down and 10. Brent Moss. Moss up the middle. First down. He crosses midfield and goes to the UCLA 45. Contact along the line of scrimmage.
Dead ball. Offense. 5-yard penalty. Repeat first down.
21-10, Wisconsin lead. First down and 15 for the Badgers. Bevel still got it. Let's it go. Dawkins can't hold it. Second down.
Here they come.
It is third down and 15. Passes away. Passes good to London.
And anybody next year?
No, they're not. Oh, he shanked it. He shanked it. He gets a very lucky roll, though. Look at that. At the 10-yard line, first down for the Bruins. 90 yards away from getting back in the hunt. At 6.5 minutes to play in the game, Wayne Cook throws, and it's incomplete. Under the arc. Darren Washington will Wisconsin. Mike Wynn, 31-yard line, where it is first down, Bruins. Cook hums one to the sidelines. Is it a catch? I guess so. Up in your reception by Stokes. Cook turns inside and first down with 5:50 to play in the ball game. Cook looks down the middle for Wynn. Throws underneath to Stokes. And Stokes is turned upside down by Odegaard. Clock stops when you move the chains. On
first downs in college football. Here's another little short pop thrown to Brian Adams. And I have to get on him because you pick your parts to give him that much room. There's another one thrown behind J.J. Stokes. Now they get a little pressure on him, but he breaks up the pressure by completing the pass to Brian Allen, the tight end. There's a little bit of a delay with Darren Washington, and he runs it.
Six.
Second down and six. And Sakovic back in at nose guard. Got to get some pressure on Cook. He's picking him apart. Stokes for the ball, and he's down inside the 10. First and goal to go.
First and goal from the 9-yard line for UCLA.
First and goal, Bruins. That's a penalty. Brooks got it. Throw it. Throws it away. Long-legged fellow. Incomplete. Third down and goal. The deepest man is around the 12-yard line. They're expecting onside, but they don't get it. It's Keith Jackson at the 8.
Jackson
down hard at the 18. Been a festive day. The Wisconsin people have made it a festive Rose Bowl with their enthusiasm. This is Brett Moss bouncing up the middle and almost popped out of there.
What they do, they widened the field,
yep,
and took out some of the lower seats.
Yep, they did. Bevel gives to Moss. There's a first down. Brett Moss.
And just running out the clock at the end of the ballgame.
2 minutes and 20 seconds to play, and Moss again pounding up the middle for about 3 yards. They lead by 5 points. Last time the Bruins had the ball,
John Laurie. Ball start. Offense.
It's against Wisconsin.
Here, looking down at winning this Rose Bowl game, another 2 minutes and 15 seconds.
Moss going around the corner on second down and 11. And he's a yard short. Third down and one. He didn't get it.
Bridge and the punt return are important right here.
Low kick. Taken at the 20 by Guidry. And down. Oh, my goodness. He almost popped out of there. Go out of the shotgun. Cook's pass, short, tight end, Allen to the 45. The clock stopped when they moved the chains on first down. Second down and three. There's the first down. J.J. Stokes to the Wisconsin 47. With a huge third down catch. Cook takes off up the middle. Got some room. Does a hook slide. Clock going. To the sidelines, tied in Allen. Second down and a long four. Throws a homer. Misses Stokes. Third and four.
Free play.
Free play. The Badgers were offsides. And they whistle and they say no play now. They did. Against UCLA. So it's third down and nine now with 25 seconds. Cook gets it away. Pass is caught by Stokes. He's inside the 20 and down at the 18-yard line. For everybody in the Wisconsin secondary. They go quickly.
No, you can't do that. You got to throw the ball.
You got no timeout. You got no timeout. That's it. It's over. It's over. It's over. Cook tried to surprise him, tried to run it up the middle. Didn't have a timeout to save him. Was knocked down. The clock runs out. The Wisconsin Badgers have defeated the UCLA Bruins by a score of 21-16. And it was a great day for the drummer boy.